What's up, my bones? Here's Happy October. I'm back, and today we're playing Slender the Seller. I never played this game before. I don't know what it's like. It could be scary, but I don't know yet. So let's find out. Easy. Easy. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, it's like... How do I move? Oh no. I can't even move. Okay, that's better. Oh. Why is it not moving? Remind me to not look at her again. Ah, what the fudge? She's everywhere. She's everywhere. No, 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 no. Get the book. Tap it, tap it. Grab it. Grab it. I'm trying to freaking grab it. Okay. She better not be. What the fudge? How should I beat this game? It's all easy too. You suck. It's because the control isn't that good. Run. Fudge. There's a book. I found a book. At least let me collect two freaking books, man. I only got one book. Putain, amor. I'm not going down that way. No. What is this? Oh, it's a key. Get the key, mate. What the fudge? Is your store locked? No. Oh, it's got a book in it. Why do you need books anyways? Oh, found another one. Hey, got two books. Is this door locked? No, it's not. Is there any books? Come on. Oh no. She's right behind me. No? No? I'm walking in circles. Fudge. One more time, 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 one more time. Come on. Guard. Oh no. Ooh, and I found a key. Why? Why? Yes, why? Fudge. How could he even find two books? I found two. Just make sure to boop that like and subscribe button. And if you want, boop that little bell icon next to the subscribe button. Because all October long, I'm gonna make horror videos. Bye guys, I love you.